Kenny Osborne in Lancaster said he wouldn't have made it out of his trailer without help from rescue workers.
Oh, hello there.